All right. Yeah, we need to go down here. And over here. Grab whatever this is. Oh, you can go down now. Is there a secret or something? I don't think so.
You taking a detour? Well, I did.
Yeah, let's just get this over with.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Go down. Oh, it's the other stick. Is there anything over here that we can get? Any boxes to smash? Nope. Don't look like it. Oh.
We're better than them.
So let's prove it.
Oh.
Burn.
That all you got?
Need a light. You're done.
Yeah.
See ya. Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? This is gonna stink! Bring in the heat! Stay down, asshole! Let's move! All right. Move!
Let's move! Down. All right. That was kind of tedious, turning off these three things after turning off two.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay. Let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope
Let's go.
Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
If there's something secret up there that I missed, I don't care.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
Yeah, we gotta go over this way.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
All right, let's go.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
All right, let's go.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, Underplate. I hate you too. Wait, wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
No.
Nah, no time.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Duh. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the planet. Then there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Beckoning in us saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
I'm sure it's saying that.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
What if
that hit?
Steady.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ain't done yet.
God, I need to heal.
A little pick me up.
Items.
It ain't done yet. Special delivery. Want some more? Suck.
Let's do sentry launcher. Cloud. Let's have you braver that thing. Items.
Can't hurt.
What's your limit?
Won't be nothing left for you when I'm through.
Oh my god.
Okay.
So let's heal.
Big
everybody heal.
He's probably worried sick about us.
Everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Put down these boxes. Hell yeah. One potion for the 10 I just used or whatever, you know?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Ooh. Got an antidote. Alright, let's move on. Let's go to the right, then to the left. There's nothing behind, right? Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Wait, Cloud. Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
No
Worked
problem.
Out pretty good. You picking that
you
train,
know what I'm
you
saying?
Did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
All right.
Ready to take on the
my
world
machine gun.
And then some.
I thought you
Make
said
sure
grappling gun.
Make sure clear, okay?
Will do.
What?
Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
All right.
A bit more.
More to
maybe.
The left! The left!
Wait.
Hurry it up!
Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Alright, let's go. There's nothing there. Let's go, team. This is not where we're supposed to go.
I'm not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Okay. Dang, Cloud, you have to do it in style.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Hmm?
Hey, check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Yeah, let's hope. Alright.
Where is everybody?
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out as much as.
Boxes.
No time for you.
Uh, Oh my goodness.
Give him your all. Action. Yeah, it's over. Bring it. That's the way to do it.
Get rid of that. I mean, pick up that. I mean, go down here. Oh, we're about to fight these two things, aren't we? Heal up. We're gonna need a heal on aisle 3. The way this place looks.
A little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
I'm about to fight another boss.
Mako, Shinra, I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
What's happening?
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
That was weird. Alright, time to plant this bomb again.
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
Okay.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in.
All right.
Let's double back.
What's going to interrupt us? Nothing? Oh no.
Where are you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the
even
Shinra
care
Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement, providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and service.
The big boy.
Oh.
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology, the Air Buster, your executioner.
Huh? Engineering on the line. Currently, the airbuster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Oh, jeez.
Come quietly and there'll be trouble!
I repeat, you are to bring me in front to the command center without further delay. What's the theory?
Alright, fire.
Security forces.
Bring them to the
do this. It's all right.
And bring them to the command center right now.
Shut the hell up!
I don't believe it. We played right into Shinra's hands.
Security forces.
Yeah, and that bullshit news is already peddling their false
narrative.
Bring
them to the command center immediately. I repeat.
So we're screwed.
No. Hell no!
The command center right
Listen,
now.
They want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big ass neck in front of everybody.
Okay. I'm sold.
Let's do it. Let's do it, gang. Let's heal real quick, though.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now! Attention, all-